Stork is active in various sectors, like the energy sector or the petrochemical sector. We will do revisions on steam turbines, compressors, valves, control valves, pumps, a very diverse amount of equipment. So a customer comes with a certain scope, such as inspection of valves or pumps, and during the revision we will replace components that the customer has supplied, or we will scan them, reverse engineer them and make them if required. After that we will assemble the parts and bring the machine back to operation.
Stork was founded in 1868 on September the 4th. Our name giver and founder, Charles T. Stork, opened a machine factory in Hengelo at the center of the Netherlands textile industry that would form the base of today's Stork company.
Today we use the scanner mostly for the quality control and measuring of old parts in order to do the reverse engineering. The benefit of the use of the scanner is the flexibility of doing multiple measurements in one time and the time it saves because you only use one tool. At the moment our vision with 3D scanning is mostly the digital warehousing. It gives us the opportunity to scan the parts during a revision in a short time and being able to possibly produce the parts at a later stage when the customer actually needs them. The statement of Stork is maintaining a better world. We do this by the maintenance of the equipment from our customers and during the maintenance adding value, which creates a better world later on, and therefore enhancing our part for our stakeholders.